In this video, we are going to explain how to use the LiteSpeed Cache plugin to optimize the images on your WordPress website. The optimization process makes images smaller and faster to transmit, and that, in turn, makes your website load faster. Plus, it helps to improve your page speed scores. Before we begin, let's take a look at what you will need in order to make the most of this video. First, make sure that you have a WordPress website with the LiteSpeed Cache plugin installed. Second, LiteSpeed uses the QUIC.cloud image optimization service to process your images. If you already have a QUIC.cloud account, that's fine, but an account isn't necessary. And lastly, make sure that you don't have any other image optimization plugins running on your website. Using multiple optimizers can cause conflicts and wouldn't make your images any smaller anyway. If there's any resource you'll need outside of this video, you can find it linked in the description. Here are the topics we're going to cover. How to add QUIC.cloud IP addresses to an allow list so that the service can communicate with WordPress. How to configure image optimization, and how to assess the impact of image optimization on your media library. Then, stick around for some bonus content where we'll show some perks you'll have access to if you have a QUIC.cloud account. QUIC.cloud service nodes need to be able to communicate with your WordPress installation. You can give them access by adding QUIC.cloud IP addresses to your firewall's allow list. Some hosting providers have already done this step for you. These providers are listed on our website as QUIC.cloud-friendly hosting providers. You can find the link to that in the description. Additionally, QUIC.cloud IPs are automatically trusted on all LiteSpeed servers. If your websites are powered by the latest versions of LiteSpeed Web Server or Open LiteSpeed, you're good. So, you can skip this step if you have a QUIC.cloud-friendly hosting provider, are using a LiteSpeed server, or have previously added QUIC.cloud IP addresses to an allow list yourself. We will demonstrate how to do this at the application level using the WordFence plugin. If you don't have this plugin, or you prefer to do your allow listing at the CDN or server level, please see our documentation or contact your hosting provider for assistance. From your WordPress dashboard, navigate to WordFence, All Options, Firewall Options, then Advanced Firewall Options. Copy our text-based list of QUIC.cloud IPs and paste them into the area labeled Allow List IP Addresses that bypass all rules. Be aware that QUIC.cloud IP addresses change frequently and you should update this list fairly regularly. Next, we'll obtain a domain key. From your WordPress dashboard, navigate to LiteSpeed Cache, then General. Click the Request Domain Key button. After a little while, refresh the page. You will see a message indicating that your domain key has been approved. You can now begin configuring image optimization for your WordPress site. Navigate to LiteSpeed Cache, then Image Optimization, then Image Optimization Settings. You can run image optimization manually, or you can let it run automatically in the background. For the latter to work, your system cron must be enabled. If you don't know what that means, your hosting provider can help. Enable Auto Request cron to automatically send new images to QUIC.cloud. Enable Auto Pull cron to automatically receive optimized images back from QUIC.cloud. You will also need to tell LiteSpeed what type of optimizations you would like QUIC.cloud to perform. Enable Optimize Original Images to optimize all of your JPEG and PNG media library files. Enable Image WebP Replacement to create WebP images from your JPEG and PNG media library files. If the visiting browser supports the WebP format, these images will be served instead of the JPEG or PNG versions. Once you've made your selections, press the Save Changes button. Image optimization is ready to begin. Click the Image Optimization Summary tab. You may notice that the current rate limit is set to a very small number. This limit is set to ensure that everything is working properly before processing a larger number of image groups. You can refresh the Image Optimization Summary tab anytime you'd like to view how your image optimization is progressing. The Image Information section shows the total number of image groups on your site and the optimization progress so far. And once image optimization is complete, a green check mark will indicate all current media library images have been optimized. If you have both crons enabled, image optimization will automatically process any new media library images as they are added. Otherwise, you can process any new images manually from this page. After image optimization has processed some images, you can review the results in your media library. From the WordPress dashboard, navigate to Media. If you don't see the LiteSpeed optimization column in your media list, click Screen Options at the top of the page and put a check mark next to LiteSpeed Optimization. In this column, you'll see the percentage reduction in file sizes for each original image and each WebP image if you configure both of these optimizations. So now you know how to configure, enable, monitor, and verify your image optimization service. You should be well on your way to smaller, faster images. If you experience any problems, please refer to our troubleshooting documentation. And for further assistance, you can open a ticket. Our support team is happy to help. If you're still here, that means you either have a free QUIC.cloud account or you're curious about what you can do with one. Here's a few possibilities. You can review the requests that QUIC Cloud has processed, you can monitor your monthly usage, and you can access some image optimization power-ups. If you don't currently have an account, follow the instructions for linking your LiteSpeed Cache domain to a new QUIC Cloud account. You'll find that link in the description. Once that's done, you can access the QUIC Cloud dashboard at my.quic.cloud. Log into your account, navigate to My Domains, click your domain name, and then select the Image Optimization tab. You will find three sections: Overview, Usage, and Subscriptions. The Overview section shows you a list of the most recent image optimization requests that QUIC Cloud has received. You can use this to verify that particular images have been processed. The Usage section gives you an overview of how you have used the image optimization service for the month. And lastly is the Subscriptions section. Image optimization is 100% free, but we do provide some power-ups that you can buy to enhance the experience. You'll find those here. If you want to know more about this, we recommend dropping by the QUIC Cloud blog to read the handy guide to image optimization. Thanks for watching, liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel. Take a look at the QUIC Cloud channel for even more optimization content. See you soon!